is a lot less cotton in the ground this year, but the industry is still in better shape. Plains Cotton Growers CEO says more than 4 million acres of cotton was planted last year. This year, it's estimated to be about 3.5 million acres, but drought conditions have improved, meaning farmers should get better yields and harvest more this season. Tonight at 10, our Patricia Perry will tell us how the entire Lubbock economy will benefit from a better year for King Cotton.